put it in the car to get it here. And it's too cold to not have the top on it, so we're gonna take the top off to get it out. That thing's a back saver.
It is. It's amazing what this little thing can lift.
Every day you see Chinooks. A whole bunch more steaks. And we got everything all oiled up on the inside. I used the garden sprayer with some oil in it. So we're getting there. Lift up a little bit. There you go. All right, there it is. It's all done for now. We did not get the joints in. They only had the little hand tool for putting the expansion joint in there. And we weren't going to be able to tape that to the pole and do it. So we're going to cut them in with a saw. So I'll rent a saw and put those in. But it turned out real nice. It's got a nice rough texture to it. Shouldn't be slippery at all. It has a couple little goobers here and there on it, but Kelly put our initials and a little heart in 2020 in the corner there. Edge tool got run on it. It looks good. I'm real happy with it. For the money that we saved for doing it ourselves, I'm really happy with it. Troy was a big help today. I could have definitely not done it without his help. That was wonderful. Here's Troy. But there it is. Next month, you'll see a bus park nut. A lot of work went into that, but I'm very proud that we were able to do that. Kelly and I worked real hard to be able to do that. I'm very happy with it. I can't wait to jack a bus up on it. Yeah. Troy's leaving now. He's coming down the hill. Had the extra concrete dumped up here just to help widen this turn out here. So I'm going to put gravel on this anyway, so that really helped fill that out. That'll be nice. That'll be nice not having to worry about sinking in there.
His tools, check the air and all those duels. It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know? Well, he's got a long, hard ride in that pre-war silver sides. Get that bus grease monkey on the road. Well, he's got that hammer down and that 47 hound. It's that bus grease monkey on the road. He travels all around and he's coming to your town. Get that bus grease monkey down the road. That bus grease monkey do his thing. 30 years behind that barn, cause it don't run worth a darn. Watch that bus grease monkey make it sing. He knows in Detroit there's no doubt, upside down and inside out. It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know? Saving buses far and wide in that old blue silver sides. It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know? It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know? Get that bus grease monkey down the road. It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know? It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know? It's that bus grease monkey, don't you know?